Inductively coupled plasma mass spectrometry, ICP mass spec, or ICP-MS. It's an important technique for elemental analysis, one with some special advantages. It's got a wide range. So in one sample run, an ICP-MS analyzer can identify and measure most key elements of the periodic table. It's got very low limits of detection, so it can measure concentrations from high parts per million down to subparts per trillion. And it's fast, so it can deliver good productivity for busy labs. No wonder it's increasingly popular for routine analyses across a wide range of applications. Fundamentally, an ICP mass spec analyzer takes a sample, typically in liquid form, and breaks it down into an identifiable set of analyte ions. How? Ions of each chemical element are separated according to the ratio of their mass to their electrical charge. This approach makes use of the fact that all stable isotopes have a known natural abundance. By sorting and measuring all these distinctive analyte ions, the instrument can determine which elements are in the sample and in what amounts. Let's see how a routine ICP-MS analysis works in one easy-to-use, state-of-the-art instrument, the Spectrogreen MS. A sample is converted into a fine aerosol by the nebulizer and spray chamber. The aerosolized sample then enters the injector tube of the plasma torch. The spray chamber allows only a few finer droplets to progress into an extremely hot plasma. The plasma dries and vaporizes the droplets. Molecules dissociate into atoms. The atoms absorb energy and release electrons to form ions. All the components in this first part of the analyzer operate at normal atmospheric pressure. An interface separates them from the instrument's later stages, kept under high vacuum. The interface guides ions from the plasma to the vacuum chamber. Inside the chamber are a set of electrostatic lenses, the ion optics. These deflect photons and neutral atoms that might add noise. Simultaneously, the optics adjust their voltages to focus the analyte ions into a beam and guide it onward. For certain samples, one last stop to filter out interferences may be the collision reaction cell, or CRC. Here, helium or hydrogen gas help target and remove unwanted ions, while the analyte ions pass through unaffected into the mass analyzer. In the Spectrogreen MS, as in many workhorse instruments, the mass analyzer is a quadrupole, four rods that create a rapidly changing electrical field. As the beam passes through, at each instant the frequency and amplitude of the RF field are adjusted to allow passage of ions with one specific mass to charge ratio. These ions maintain a stable trajectory and pass through the quadrupole, while all other ions, having unstable trajectories, collide with the rods and are not transmitted. Rapidly changing the field in a series of sweeps allows ion-by-ion separation before the detection stage. These analyte ions now reach the detector. Here, the Spectrogreen MS employs a proven electron multiplier design, wherein ion-generated electrons are multiplied to obtain measurable pulse signals. Finally, intuitive Spectro-ICP-MS analyzer software records the ion counts measured by detector pulses and calculates the concentration of each isotope in the sample with a high degree of analytical sensitivity. For each sample, this whole complex chain of events takes only 2 minutes or less. What's so special about a mass spec analyzer like the Spectrogreen MS? It simply gives your lab what it needs: fast, easy, accurate analytical answers.